Hello, my name is Ashley Carlson, and I'm the Benefits Manager here at Wheeler Clinic with a message about this year's open enrollment. Open enrollment is 2 weeks long and will begin on May 6th, 2019. Your last day to elect coverage will be May 17th, 2019. Open enrollment is the one time during the year where benefits-eligible employees can enroll in health insurance coverage, make changes to their coverage, or cancel coverage. Failure to submit an enrollment form in Dayforce during this time period will result in your current elected benefits terminating on June 30th, 2019. Please see the email and attachment for plan changes and offerings during the 2019-2020 plan year. There will also be live meetings that will be held from May 6th to May 10th at various Wheeler sites. Please remember that employees who want to continue health insurance coverage, regardless of when you last enrolled, will need to enroll again during this time. The one exception to this is for new employees hired April 5th, 2019 and after. If you have any questions, please come to an open enrollment meeting or contact me below.